Well, I had a great time. It was nice meeting you.
That's it?
Yeah, I'll text you. I'm gonna text you.
You cut past the line again, Murphy.
Did I? Oh, I'm sorry. Well, since I'm here, maybe you can ring me up.
Mm-hmm. Your usual?
Yep. Oh. You're a smart kid. Too smart to be doing what you're doing.
I could say the same about you.
Who's the best roommate ever?
Get off me! Stop. Oh. I swear I'm developing an allergy to him.
It's because he wants your love. And that's the only thing you're allergic to.
Okay, explain the jokes.
Maybe Murphy can be the face of this company.
Oh, that's a great idea. We both opened this place hoping it was going to help her get her life back on track, but it has not.
So do you want to go touch each other's boobs now?
What?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anna, he didn't just run up and grab her backpack. He beat her up really bad. She probably would have died if Tyson hadn't have seen it and stopped the guy.
At this facility, and we were just so grateful for the companionship that he offered her in her final years, and we wanted to make a contribution as a thank you. Do you know where the owners are so I can give them this check?
It's my parents. I'll give it to them.
You're bored, you're horny, and you get to thinking, God, I've never boned a blind chick before. Porn has made all dudes a little kinkier.
Sweetheart?
Darling, come on.
It's nice to see you again, Murphy.
This is a glass table, isn't it?
Darnell.
You're Tyson's cousin. You're the drug guy.
Drug guy?
You're the one he always reports to. His boss.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I need to talk to you about Tyson.
Great idea. Sorry. A nice married couple donated $10,000 to us, but our daughter slept with the guy and the wife walked in.
Joy, stop.
We didn't have sex. Tyson texted me last night. He knows how much I hate texting. He would never not call me.
I told you he's with a girl. He doesn't want to talk to another girl.
No. You don't understand. Something's wrong. I think somebody has his phone.
Hey, got your stuff.
Hey!
You're awake.
Yeah, I'll be ready for work in a second. I'm trying to figure out how to track a cell phone.
Here are the results for how to sell a home.
Look, treat her like any other kid. Get mad at her and force her to do chores, stuff like that. Yeah, that's all I would have wanted.
Your name is Tyson Parker?
Your dad loves Mike Tyson, but before all the assaults and ear biting stuff.
You guys know I could get fired for this, right?
Yeah.
Call Tyson.
Calling Tyson.
Where did you get this?
I have my ways.
You're gonna figure it out. You are the most stubborn person I know, and in this case, that's a good thing. Come on, it's freezing. Let's get out of here.